Welcome to Regpack. In this video, we'll show you how to manage products in your online registration process. You'll find the Products page under the Settings menu. This product page has two product categories, Application Fee and Summer Session. Product categories are a way for you to keep your products organized. Categories also appear for your applicants on the Product Selection page. To create a new product category, click the Create New Category button. Give your category a name, and then we'll set the options for this category. This category holds substitute products allows you to limit the applicant to choosing one product in this category. This works well when you have multiple sessions or classes that occur at the same time. If it's okay for the user to select multiple products in the same category, you can leave this box unchecked. Top remarks and bottom remarks allow you to add explanatory text for your applicants above or below the category name. Click on the arrow to open up the editor for the product remarks. Once your options are set, click Create Category. To edit the name or settings for a product category, click the pencil icon to the right of the category name. Make your changes, and then click Update Category. You'll see you can also delete a product category from this screen. If you need to delete a category that contains products, you can either move these products into another category, or they'll be moved into an unassigned category automatically. Now let's create a new product. You can either click Create New Product on the top right, or you can click Add Product to the right of the category name to place the product directly into this category. First, let's give our product a name and a retail price. The description box on the right gives you the option to add some text that will appear next to your product. Now let's set the options on the left side. The Quantity Always One box should be checked if the user can only order one of this product. If they can order two or more, leave this box unchecked. The Users Can Add to Their Cart option controls whether the product is published and available for your applicants on the Product Selection page. If a product isn't available yet, or you've discontinued a product, you can uncheck this box. Even if this box is unchecked, an administrator can still add that product for a user. This works well for products that administrators would like to control, such as discounts, or for programs with limited enrollment. Now let's take a look at the Flow Control options on the right. The Lock for Changes Once Paid option is on by default. This prevents applicants from removing a product from their cart after they've paid for it. You'll want to leave this checked in most cases. Automatically add product to new applications works well for mandatory products like application fees. When a new applicant registers, the product will be automatically added to their cart. If you've automatically added a product, you typically want to check the third option, Lock Once Added to Cart. This prevents applicants from removing a product from their cart. Once you've set all of your options, click Create Product. To edit a product, click the pencil icon to the right of the product name. Make your changes, and then click Update Product. You can change the order of the products in a category by dragging and dropping. You can also drag and drop to move products between categories. Next to the product price, you'll see a progress bar that shows you how many times each product has been ordered and how many of those products are paid for. Click the progress bar to view more product statistics. On the statistics page, you'll see which users have the product in their cart, when they added the product, whether the product is locked, if they've paid for the product, the quantity ordered, and the price. You can download this information by clicking on the CSV icon in the upper right. You can also view these users on the User Management page using the View in User Management button on the bottom right. The Actions button allows you to change the settings for multiple products at the same time and also to change the order of your product categories. To change the order of the categories, click Order Categories, and then just drag and drop. This also updates the product category order for your applicants. We hope you've enjoyed learning how to create and configure products in the Regpack system. If you have questions, you can contact your account manager. And, as always, thanks for watching.